It's the cataract.
Notice that dance flow, 808. She hit me like a
808.
Have you on like vodka straight? Bottles up, you and me. Me and you on a trip, all night flight. Girl, let's dip, licking my lips. I'm in the zone, and I can't really say what I'm sitting on. But you taste good to me. Girls like you make history. Shoulder sound like a hit to me. Now check it out. I flip this beat now.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in.
Let's take a peek. Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Damien!
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Gave the order.
Come on. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice? Did you scare me?
It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell you a name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away
please!
From.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
How's your memory now?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker? Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. Handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Thank you. I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait. You think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it?
Ugh!
I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't...
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Okay, that's...
Hey, hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it worked...
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
Do it all stay here? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. With all these cops, there's got to be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not going to evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, get me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Nah, we don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though. The coroner's on his way.
Why this gotta happen on my watch? Jesus!
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops, so is Maurice, but don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, I don't care. Gotta go.
Stop where you are! My fault.
These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing I've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
let's go to Plenty.
Okay, you're the boss. We'll go to Plenty.
Things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. To thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
It's not like the way it was when we were kids. We could avoid it all. It wasn't easy, but it was possible. Nowadays, you don't have a choice. My neighbor's kid, he just stays indoors. He never goes out. Just goes to school and church. That's it. Shit, can you imagine that? An entire childhood spent indoors. That's just wrong.
Even on the field, Maddie was scared.
I think it's pretty suspicious. Team's moving, so they send some Joe and Poof. No lights.
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today.
Oh.
Simple trace of his call and he's mine.
No.
easy.
Get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Sure. Enjoying the show?
Damn, he spotted me. I can't exactly take him down over a threatening text. Now he'll wait to attack another day. I gotta be more careful next time.
Overreacting? You faked a pregnancy. Do you even comprehend how psychotic that is? I thought you were gonna leave me. I was, and now I am.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
That ain't funny. Hey, buddy, you think you're funny?